Hello, you all. You already know. We about to get into. We finna get into these messages and see what our Elohim would like us to know at this time. We got the Knight of Cups. To the Eight of Wands, to the Ten of Swords. Somebody, somebody that betrayed you feels... somebody that betrayed you feels betrayed by your communication. Yeah. Somebody that you could have dated or had something with here, somebody feels betrayed by your communication. This could be somebody who betrayed you or somebody who just feels betrayed by you. Yeah, they feel betrayed by you. With this Hierophant to the Hangman to the Magician. You could be sharing knowledge here. Sharing knowledge, bringing enlightenment here. You could be very powerful, right? So this person, very powerful, very creative, and you're expanding. This person feels betrayed by your communication. And you deciding to, you know, head towards making your dreams come true, looking towards the future, and looking towards the opportunities that the divine has awarded you. So this person feels betrayed by your communication. Okay. Yeah, it got them in the King of Swords energy. You could have Taurus, Pisces, Aries, Sagittarius in your chart. This person could have Pisces and Air in their chart. But this person is, you know, in the King of Swords energy here to the Ace of Cups. So y'all can both be water signs. Because we got the King, the Knight of Cups. I was about to say the King of Cups, but we got the Knight of... Yeah, so this man could be a King of Cups, but he in the King of Swords. At you because of your communication. But with the Hangman, the Knight of Cups, the Page of Cups, and the Ace of Cups, y'all could both be water signs. Y'all could both possibly even be Pisces. Is both of these energies Pisces? Yeah, y'all both Pisces. But this person feels in the King of Swords about your communication. This person feels betrayed and backstabbed. Because you could be in y'all coming out in the same energy though. Queen of Swords. Yeah, you speaking out with the Page of Swords. You're speaking out about something. And this man feel betrayed. But whatever you're doing, you're destined to speak out. You're destined to speak out. Yeah, whatever you speak out, it can cause endings, whatever this spiritual guidance is. But that's your destiny. That's what you're meant to do. And this person is upset about it. This masculine could have awakened emotionally and or spiritually to you? But y'all are still at odds in this King of Swords to the Queen of Swords energy. Y'all are not facing each other. Y'all facing opposite directions. But the Ace of Cups is in the middle of you two. So there could be some type of change coming, some type of change, ending and or beginning that is spiritually guided here. This person, okay, you could have been spiritually guided to end something with this individual because this individual wanted to possibly attack you, argue with you, fight you, cause a tower, attack you, get you attacked, and it was heading towards you with this thoughtless, careless-ass energy. And we have the Ace of Swords. So this could be true. This person could have tried to hurt you. They was in the King of Swords against you because of what you do for work, and they was going to try to hurt you or have somebody hurt you. Was this person trying to hurt this person or get this person attacked? Yeah. So you could have even spoke out about this. Yeah, you could have spoke out about this here, and some type of change and ending occurred, but it was spiritually guided. If something happened to this man, it was spiritually guided to happen. Who the fuck you think you are trying to attack or do something to? Because you don't like what somebody is called to do. Yeah, this person was about to try to attack you, thoughtless and carelessly. And this is the truth here. Ace of Swords. So this person could have got mad because you enlightened them. Mad because you always know what this person is up to, what this person trying to do against you. So this person mad about it. Oh well. Like, this is a song that just ran across my mind. I'm gonna play it, but it's like, oh well. The messages that was coming out were they about this masculine? No. So it wasn't even about you. So what did you get mad for? Oh man. So the messages wasn't even about this masculine, and he getting mad. So he was mad for no reason and trying to attack this woman for no reason. Yes. Man. That's a shame. That is a shame. Whatever you felt and thought was about you and being communicated about you, it wasn't even about you. So why is you trying to attack somebody? Did this man want to attack this person for somebody else? No. He wanted to attack this person about who? But the thing is, the messages wasn't about you. So you was about to try to argue and fight and beat up and cause a tower and attack somebody and head towards them in your vehicle and do something thoughtless and careless. And the messages wasn't even about you. Man. I'ma say this too. Because, y'all, these are collective readings. The entire reading may not even be for you. A reading may resonate with you, bits and pieces of a reading, right? And then y'all also got to take into consideration that there are billions of people in the world that go through this scenario could seem so similar. I'm just give y'all a little sneak peek, just even in my life. When I was younger, I dated. Well, it really wasn't day. I was a kid, you know, puppy love. When I was younger, puppy love, two Scorpios. They was both Scorpios. Both had similar lives and lifestyles. When I tell y'all about what I've been through, you know, as far as when I had to do the reading, talking about, you know, my sexual life because somebody was discussing me and I seen it. And I heard what they were saying, so I gave some information, right? Guess what? The very two first people that I slept with, they are both Geminis. Let me kick this in to y'all too. The person that I told y'all that I ended up falling for, but I ain't do nothing with, and then the person that I told y'all was my friend, and that I ended up doing something with, they both Pisces and got similar things. They both Pisces, they both dated earth signs, they both got fire signs as brothers. Shit can get real trippy. Y'all don't know what's what? And I'm just giving that as an example as far as my life, not saying these situations is my life because let me do y'all one better. I'm not going to tell y'all who this person is to me, but they have a similar situation. They have dated two Scorpios. And guess what? They're water signs. And guess what? They, both of them water signs that they dated, guess what? They got with two earth signs. So it's like, and that's a whole nother person. They got their own thing going on. There is big world. And then look at y'all ready to attack. And it ain't even about you. That's why y'all have to prey upon messages. If y'all gonna sit up here and confirmation, if y'all gonna sit up here and be listening to these readings and stuff like that, y'all need to prey upon those messages. It may not even be for you. It may even sound like it's your situation. It may even sound similar. And that person, that other person that I told you that had this similar, just even just like to me, they a motherfucking chosen one too. So you don't know, especially if you don't get no personal reading. Sit your rabbit ass down somewhere. There is billions of people in the world. Y'all be really thinking shit just really like you full of yourself because you really think it's about you and just you. Y'all need to ask. I do that when I come across a message. If I listen to a message on the internet, oh, is this for me? Does this resonate with me? Should I listen to this? I get the yes, I get the no. The fuck? And look what you was finna do. Look what you was finna do. And look what you was finna do to somebody that you care about. Cause you coming out,
Right, the King of Swords to the Ace of Cups. You got the Ace of Cups with this person, and you was finna do something. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Ooh. Does this person love this person? And look what you was finna do to who you love. Look how you changed on who you love, sir. You got into the King of Swords about who you love, and you was about to hurt them. All because of their divine power when the shit wasn't even about you. All because of the spiritual guidance that they give, and the shit wasn't even about you. You feel like maybe it was about you, and this is why you could have got left out in the cold, or why this person left you out in the cold or something. Let's see. Is it this person think this is about them because they got left out in the cold? Yeah. Man, you got left out in the cold for something you did, man. That's something you did blatantly to this person. You did something yourself. Did this person leave this person out in the cold because of something that came out in one of these messages? No. You got left out in the cold because of something you literally did to her. Yes. Something you literally did to her. Not because of no messages.
People crazy.
Up, man. What did this man do? Because this is just crazy. And you love this person, and you was finna bring your own karma down on this person. You was hot. You was on fire.
That's fucked up.
And it wasn't even about your ass. Why ain't you ask? You feel like this is why this person holding back on you and being stingy because of what's coming out in the message and da 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 da. But no, this person, or that could have been you. This person could have left you out in the cold because of you being stingy with your time, with your energy. Yeah, this is you. Look, this person made a change because you were a burden on them. Yeah, you were a burden, King of Cups. What I told y'all, call that out, King of Cups. You was a burden on them because you was being stingy with your time and with your energy. Being greedy. And you would make these decisions. You made these decisions to do that. So this person surrendered your ass. What the fuck? And they balanced themselves out, shoot, and kept on rolling. They balanced themselves out and they healed. You was being stingy with the time and the care. They were sad that they had to do it to you, but shit. You broke their heart. So what the fuck? What did you expect? Like, this is crazy. What did you expect? Shit. You broke their heart. You could have got into some form of, or you was committed to other things. So they ended it. They deaded it. Right? They transformed. And they just do what they do. They speak clearly. They speak wisdom and knowledge for other people. That's what the action that they take. And you think it's all against you. Oh, they just talking about you. They ain't talking about you, fool. You a fool. You is a fool, boy. You is a motherfucking fool. They ain't talk about you. They left you and surrendered your ass, balanced themselves out, healed the heartbreak that you left them with. learned them something, got a connection with the divine, had a metamorphosis, and they on some whole new shit. They ain't on you. The fuck? You're a fool to them. That they ain't trying to deal with. You were the Knight of Wands too. You were probably like a player or a hoe. And you tried to play this person. And then you were trying to be stingy towards them in whatever way that was. You was closed off to them. So they made a decision to block and surrender your ass, which is understandable. But don't think that the messages is about you. Because they ain't. You ain't that important. This shit funny, y'all. And then you got the Ace of Cups for this person. You got an overflowing cup of love for this person. Ten of Cups. You see them as your complete happiness for real. And look what you was finna do. For nothing. You got dropped and surrendered because you wasn't given to this person. Time, energy, anything. So who the, like, and who this person look like they is, right? The Temperance, the Star, the Queen of Swords, the High Priestess, the Hierophant, the Death, the Fool, the Ace of Cups, coming out as the Hangman. What else they got going on? The Magician? The Page of Cups? Somebody loving too? And you think that they gonna... With the Ace of Swords? What did you think they was gonna do? Oh, don't give to me. Be stingy. Don't give me no time. Don't give me no love. Don't give me no material. We still all good. Boy, fuck you! They did exactly what they were supposed to do. Boy, fuck you. Okay?
What the hell is wrong with people today?
They did exactly what they were supposed to do. Eight of Cups show ass. Because you wasn't doing what you was supposed to do. You wasn't giving to them. So what use is there for you to be around? And you was trying to play them. And you had some illness on your heart too. So, what was the point of keeping you around? Stingy, no time, no energy. Whole time you in love, ain't showing it. Like, confirmation. What was this boss supposed to do? Sit there, motherfucker? No. No. Sit there and go through ongoing battles with you because you can't get it together. Please. They did exactly what they're supposed to do. Boy, fuck you. I'm going to say it for the... Boy, fuck you. Yeah. Oh, man. This person is in their power. Pure. Mm-mm. They happy. Peace, love, joy. They ain't finna let you manipulate and interrupt that. They had to go change directions because you wasn't on shit. That's why your ass got ate it, walked away from. If you're wondering, it ain't because of what's going down in those messages. They ain't about you. And look at you plotting and planning to lay somebody to rest. Just, ooh, you want justice.
For what?
You want justice for what you did? Man, bye.
Man, get out of here. You tripping. You tripping. Like, you tripping.
Yeah, this somebody. Yeah, this is somebody from your past, man. Oh, this person could regret not giving to you now or something. This person could be discontent. This person could regret not giving to you. But the messages ain't about you, bruh. Like, calm down. Like, y'all, that goes for anybody. Not just this man. Y'all gotta chill the fuck out, man. Y'all ain't getting personal readings, motherfucking. These is collective readings. Billions of different energies. Many different scenarios. more than, and then what just crossed my mind is I did a reading about somebody finding somebody, a while ago I did a reading about somebody, you know, was missing. They end up finding them in a lake or a pond, and I seen it. But even the body was covered up in my dream, because you know what? Guess what? There's quite a few people that was found in the lake and in the pond. Even though the details was matching up with that specific situation, some of them details can match up with another situation that I seen that came across my timeline too as well. Damn. Think. Use them thinkers. Use them brains. Okay? This is what's being illuminated to y'all. Use them brains. Man, I feel like he lost his sunshine, but you lost your sunshine because you was being shiesty. Shit. If you love somebody, stop playing with them then. That's on you. And you was about to try to fuck them. Oh, man. Oh, man. Come on. Come on now. You wanted to separate this person from what they got going on in their calling, but nothing in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of Yahweh at all. Honey. And you for damn sure ain't gonna be able to separate this person from Yahweh or they calling or nothing that got to do with Yahweh. Nothing. You'll get gone before that happen. Bye-bye. That's crazy. Dang, ain't even talking about you. You ready to go to war. I declare war. It is. Go sit down. Bottom of the deck. Nothing in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of Yahweh. May you be blessed by Yahshua, the maker of heaven and earth. For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourselves. It is a gift of Yahweh. So even your awakening, that's grace. With your Ace of Cups. And this person was saved by grace too, by having faith in the divine that something wasn't right with you. You just. Because it wasn't. Look what you was finna do for no reason. We are so often caught up in our destination that we forget to appreciate the people. Appreciate the journey. Especially the goodness of the people we meet on the way. Appreciation is a wonderful feeling. Don't overlook it. I am overwhelmed with joy. And Yahshua, my Yahweh, for he has dressed me with the clothing of salvation and draped me in the robe of righteousness. He was about to try to mess somebody up that's righteous. Because you thought they was talking about you. Oh, shit, man. Go heal. And also ask questions. Well, you ain't get no personal reading tripping. Yeah, the energy is, it is what it is. Shoot, this person gonna continue to bear fruit. And you gonna witness. Shoot, stuff gonna get exposed and revealed. This person is royal. Oh, man. Even if it is, even if something do ever come across you on this table, but it wasn't. Whatever you thought was, it wasn't. 1221, don't get consumed up in that evil, bruh. So I can see 166, 1221. Yeah, you was tripping. Turned into the whole King of Swords, but you really want to be the King of Pentacles, King of Cups for this person. This person is sacred. You really want to love and provide for them, but you tried to... this person is beautiful. Like I said, they happy. Beautiful, happy, and sacred. This person, personal power, they could be open to receive. But they ain't open to receive no beatdown. Or no tower. Yeah, this person is celebrated. Boy, listen. Boy was finna get in his vehicle and handle some shit. We got here. I have permission. They got permission from the divine to do what they do. You ain't gonna stop that. This person surrender to the divine. That's who they surrender to. Yeah, this person a healer. Curious. They deserve respect. They release what don't serve them. That's part of their power. So you wasn't serving them, so your ass got released. They probably cried a couple tears for you, but you had to go. And this person trusts in divine time, and they support it with what they do by the divine. They trust in their intuition. They is blessed. They follow their heart. And you was on some bull stuff trying to hide yours, trying to hide your hand. And they said, oh, I ain't playing that game. And you mad. You should be mad at yourself. Nobody playing with you. Oh, man, y'all. I love what I do. I tell you that. The audacity, okay, is at an all-time high. And that's why stuff like this need to be exposed and revealed. Hey, now you on the table. Now that's about you right there. There you go. There you go. You done made it. You done made your debut. You done made your debut. Stop tripping. We got Wale Chess. Listen to Wale Chess. That might have some extra messages in there for you. Oh, man. Beyonce, Move Forever. Juicy J featuring Lil Baby and 2 Chainz, Spend It. Wale, Extra Special. Marvin Sapp, Never Would Have Made It, okay? Never Would Have Made It Without Yahweh. Tony Braxton, He Wasn't Man Enough For Me. You wasn't being the man for the job. The fuck? We got Kalani, Can I? Look how these songs lining up, yo. T-Mar, Cool Enough. Oh, I might play that. With the song that just ran across my mind, I'm going to play 2 songs at the end of this reading, y'all. And then we got Sierra, Level Up. And then right here at the top, Devin the Dude, Do What You Want to Do. This person gonna do what they want to do and say what they want to say, and you ain't gonna do nothing about it. You ain't gonna be able to. Just like you tried it and you didn't complete mission, that should tell you something. But we got Tony Braxton, He Wasn't Man Enough, because you wasn't manning up. Listen to Kalani, Can I? That got some extra message. Wale, Chess, Beyonce, Move Forever, Juicy J featuring Lil Baby and 2 Chainz, Spend It. Sierra, Level Up. Marvin Sapp, Never Would Have Made It. Wale, Extra Special. And T-Mar, Cool Enough. So we gonna play T-Mar, Cool Enough, because that definitely. Listen to T-Mar, One Job, too. Hags, no, I enjoyed that though. That's funny. Y'all gotta chill out. God, buddy,
Here go the other song. With your immature ass. It's embarrassing caring for some people.
Come on.
like on the late night. I hate this day so hard, I think I just seen Mike.
So, some extra songs we have here. We have Tusi, Sapiosexual, Light Skin, Keisha, Top Me, Janelle Monae, featuring Erykah Badu, Queen, Ari Lennox, 40 Shades of Choke, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, Tears of a Clown, MO3, Love Myself, Kevin Gates, Right Game, Wrong Nigga, Cleo Soul, Sweet Blue, Janae Aiko, Happiness Over Everything, Khalid, Intro, J. Cole, Higher, Giveon, Like I Want You, Wale, Good Vibes, J. Cole, Forbidden Fruit, Wale, Illest Bitch, Janae Aiko featuring Microphone Check, Trying to Smoke, and Karim Bailey Ray, Seasons Change. Those songs could also have extra messages in there for you. And then I'm gonna play this and just, I'm gonna end this message. There, but those can be some extra messages in there for y'all.
I need you every day, believe me when I say it.
Another one. I know I said that was the last one, but when I just looked at the
Twitter, you gon' tweet it all. Oh, wow. You must want another nigga to